Hello, welcome back. How are you? I'm good, so I hope you so. Okay. Everybody, we learn English and we have fun. So everybody, let's smile. Okay, we smile. Good. To start our lesson, do you want to play a game? Yes, me too. Our game is called Choose the Best Color. Are you ready? Good. Let's go. Okay. Question number one. Does she work in a store? Okay. You choose the answer. Okay. Now, everybody, let's see. The first one. Oh, it's not correct. The second. Oh. No, she doesn't. Okay, now let's try this. Oh, sorry, it's not correct. Okay, so no, she doesn't. Okay, very good. Number two, she works in a, let's see, school. It's not correct. In a bank. It's not correct. Hospital. Good job. She works in a hospital. Okay. He works in an office. No. Station. Sorry. Store. Yes. He works in a store. Next. He works in now let's see. Hospital. No, it's not correct. In a bank. Sorry. What about this? Yes. He works in a fire station. Good job. Does he work in a police station? Let's see. No, she doesn't. It's not correct because this one talking about man. It's not a woman, okay? Yes, he does. No. So the correct answer is no, he doesn't. Okay. The last question. She works in a hospital. Sorry, it's not correct. She works in a zoo. No. So, in a school. Good job. Okay, everybody. You all did a great job. Congrats. I'm good. So, I hope you so. Okay. Today, we will learn English and we have fun too. Okay. Don't you want to play a game? Yes, I hope you like it. Okay. Our game is Let's Smile. Okay. Okay. You choose the correct answer. Okay. So, with each correct answer, I hope you like it and you will wear a happy face. Okay. Are you ready? Good. Number one. Does she work in a store? You look at the picture and you choose the answer here. Okay. The first one, no. The second, yes, happy face. And the last one, no. So the correct answer is no, she doesn't. Good job. Now you move on. She works in a no. Sorry. hospital. Yes, happy face. So she was in a hospital. Let's move on. He works in a, okay, office. No. Station. No. Store. Yes. So the correct answer is he works in a store. Well done. He works in a, look at the picture, in a hospital. No. Bank. It's not correct. Fire station. Good job. So the correct answer is fire station. Let's move on. Does he work in a police station? Does he work in a police station? Just go. No, he does. We don't say no, he does. Okay. No, she doesn't. No, it's not correct. No, he doesn't. Good. It's correct. So the correct answer is no, he doesn't. She works in a, you look at the picture. Oh, the zoo. No. Hospital. It's not correct. So the correct answer is school. Okay. How many happy faces did you get? Okay. Good job. You all did a great job. Okay. Let's smile. Okay. Happy faces. Okay. Does you want to play another game? Treasure Hunter, for sure. I think you know this game, okay? And today you will answer a couple of questions, okay? And with each correct answer, you will get a key, okay? Very good. Let's move on. You look at the picture and find out the answer. What time is it? It's 9. Yeah, 9 o'clock, okay, it's 9 o'clock. And what's the weather like? It's raining, well done. So you get a key, oh, treasure here, okay, open it, okay, good job. Let's move on. What time is it? It's 45, okay, you count from here, okay. What's the weather like? What's the weather like? It's snowing, good, okay. Another key for you, oh, very good. And look at the time here. It's 3:45, good job. And the weather, look at, it's sunny, excellent. You get a key. Oh, and this picture, it's 11:30, good. And the weather, it's windy, well done. Okay, you get a key, open it. Okay, the last question, the last key, okay, it's 5 what? 15, okay, 5:15, okay. It's okay, look at her. It's hot. Good job. And the last, he belongs to you. Okay, very good. Now let's see. Wow, amazing. We are good treasure hunters. Okay, take them home. Okay. And after all, what we learn after all, we review, okay, we review something, okay. Okay, this one tells you about time, about weather, and about places, okay. Now, let's take a look. When talk about weather, you see? We say it's 8 o'clock, okay. For example, it's 3 o'clock, okay. And another way, it's okay. Let's see, it's 5, okay, 20, okay, 5 hours 20 minutes, okay. Let's move on. And when talk about weather, we start with it's okay. For example, it's hot, it's windy, it's snowing, it's raining, and so on. Okay. Okay. Places. You ask where do or where does someone work? He or she works in a, okay, here, okay. For example, where does he work? He works in a store, okay, in a store, okay. Okay, that's all we learn in Unit 7, Unit 9, Unit 8, and Unit 9, okay. Okay, you take a look at home, okay? Okay, let's go over this knowledge by doing a small worksheet, okay? Exercise number one, write. You choose the word in your box to write down, okay? Here is an example. Does your mom work? Okay, so mom, so does your mom work? Okay, you do number 2, 3, 4. Okay. Exercise number 2, match. You match the questions with the answer. Okay. Example. For example, does he work in a police station? You look at the picture. So you match with B. Yes, he does. Okay, do you understand? Okay, very good. Exercise number 3. Choose the correct answer to fill in the blank. Okay, I give you an example. Hi, my name is Kate. I am a doctor, so I work in a hospital. I choose the word work, okay, to fill in the blank here, okay. You do the rest, okay? Very good. That's all today. Thank you very much. Bye.